Ah, there you are. Just in time. Admiral Ivanus's shuttle has already arrived. I hope you're ready.
Lax, he's just a man.
Yes, you're right. No different from me. Shh, he's coming. Admiral Ivanus, sir. I can't tell you what a singular honor and pleasure this is.
You worthless incompetent.
I beg your pardon. What have I done, sir?
It's what you failed to do. You're in charge of intelligence. Colonel Sarsius's failures are your failures.
No, sir. I warned Colonel Sarsius there were many problems with his strategies.
Silence! You pathetic excuse for an officer. I've come all the way here just to see you executed in person.
No, sir. I can explain. I just... You, bounty hunter, help the Admiral understand. Explain it to him.
Keep talking, Perel. I'm really enjoying this.
You brought a bounty hunter with you, Perel? What were you thinking?
Thinking is not one of Perel's strengths, Admiral.
What in the Emperor's name is that?
Mergia. What?
The name's Morgir, Admiral Ivanus. I'm a bounty hunter on the Great Hunt, and I am here to kill you.
I had a feeling about you.
Really? You weren't taken in by my superb acting? Morgir loves her master. Morgir lives to serve.
Guards, blast them! All of them!
No! Not me! Please, don't kill me. I beg you. I don't want to die. I'll transfer a large sum of credits to your account, and I'll blame the Cathar for everything. Just please don't kill me. For the love of the Emperor, let me live.
I'm not leaving any witnesses.
It hurts. It really hurts.
Can't say you didn't have it coming. Good riddance. Did you know Mergir was the other bounty hunter all along?
Figured it out toward the end. Didn't want to spoil the surprise.
Next time, clue me in. Looks like we're done with beautiful Balmora. We should get gone while the getting's still good. Try to be more careful. You all right?
Thank you.
I've eliminated my targets on Valmora.
Old Wall, I confirm. Looks like things got messy, but you made a clean getaway. Credit for Admiral Ivernus goes to you. Keep it up and we'll know you weren't just lucky. Luck out.
Been poking around the holonet, heard a few things that seemed suspicious. A Jedi to Imperial colonels and a Hutt came down with bad cases of dead within hours of each other. Had to be great hunt targets.
We've got this thing in the bag, Mako. We'll do Brayden proud.
That's what I like about you. You're crazy. Inspiring, but crazy. So, I looked up the manufacturer of my implant. Weird stuff. Exclusively government contractor. Everything on this model is classified.
Wanna translate that into BASIC for me?
Whoever my parents were, they got their hands on one mother of a top secret gadget. Don't know what that means yet, but I intend to find out.
Welcome to Nar Shaddaa, Hunter. Sleaziest place in the galaxy. Your target is the Eidolon, a professional assassin with a right scary reputation. Branded himself as the assassin who could kill absolutely anybody. For the right price, of course. Spent several years proving it, too. His background is a mystery, but he used to do a lot of work for the Hutt cartel. I'd suggest looking up Gellerin, a Twi'lek who works for the cartel. Word is, he hates the Eidolon more than just about anybody. Oh, and when you find your bounty hunter rival, give him my best before you blast him to pieces. Happy hunting.
Nar Shaddaa. I always knew I'd find my way back here, just didn't picture it quite like this.
What did you picture?
I guess I thought I'd come back with Brayden and Jory. A few things you should know. The Hutt cartel pretty much runs this place, with the Exchange and various gangs trying to carve out their own piece. Krista mentioned Gellerin might help us track down the Eidolon. I remember that Twi'lek. Used to be a scummy slaver. Had a bad rep, a real ruthless creep.
Let's hope he decides to be cooperative.
You'll convince him. You have a way with people. A lot of things might have changed while I was away. Let me track him down. Should we head to the promenade and see what Gellerin has to say? Okay.
you think you're sending that scan?
Forgive the unorthodox introductions. Moro Weizen, head of special operations for the Imperial Diplomatic Service. I need assistance plucking a thorn from the Empire's side. It's a straightforward job, and it should earn a tidy profit.
If the job were simple, you wouldn't need to hire me.
Ah, but now I have your attention. I was tasked with gathering allies on Nar Shaddaa. Hut clans, corporations, gangsters. But one man has resisted our entreaties. Ukabi is the local leader of the Exchange, a galaxy-spanning criminal organization specializing in high-tech vice. Ukabi and the Exchange refuse to join us.
What does the Empire want from these gangsters?
The Exchange spends more money than most governments on spies, slicers, and scientists. Anyone they can't buy, they kidnap. They would have been valuable friends, but Ukabi drugs and tortures my messengers. We need to make an example of him.
What you got in mind?
I want his army decimated, his arms caches looted, his chemical refineries razed to the ground. I want to show a force so overwhelming that no one on Nar Shaddaa will ever deny the Empire again. If you're willing, of course.
Let's get more specific about my pay.
The Diplomatic Service will compensate you fully for your time. In addition, the wealth of the Exchange is yours to claim. The Exchange operates out of the Corellian sector of the city. Your path of destruction begins there. When you're through crippling the operations, you can find me at my command post. I'll be watching the chaos from my chambers.
To hide the grime. Don't be fooled by the glamour. When you come to Nar Shaddaa, you're here to lose something. Money, morals, the past. Anything can fall through the cracks.
Please use all products only as intended. Be well.
Welcome. Please select an available travel route. Have a safe and pleasant stay.
Try to be more careful. The promenade's as close to legitimate as Nar Shaddaa gets. The families in the Hut cartel contribute a cut of their best enforcers to keep the peace.
I'm sick of excuses! I'll feed all you worthless slugs to a rancor if I have to. You hear what? Excuse me? Hey, nobody just walks in here, huh? Nobody.
I'm a bounty hunter, hunting the Eidolon. Interested?
The Eidolon? What? You're kidding me, right? No. Tell me you're kidding. You're not kidding. All right, I'll bite. Boys, hey, get out of here. Get us some refreshments. The Eidolon did some work for us, you know. He could kill anybody, anywhere. This guy was unbelievable.
Killing folks ain't that hard.
Anyone could kill a gank on the street. But the Eidolon specialized in impossible targets. But then, at the top of his game, the Eidolon announces he's getting out of the assassination business, opened a security company. Sadly, half the corporations here were clients of Eidolon Security, and were no longer paying the Hutt cartel.
Hey, Gellerin, I haven't finished slicing those casino lugjack machines, but I thought that...
Anuli?
That's Mako! Everyone said she was dead! The Rhodian brothers grabbed her!
Someone saved me from those antenna heads, Anuli. A good friend. He took me away to Hutta.
You two know each other?
Anuli and I grew up together on the streets. He's like my little brother.
Can we get back to business? Yes? Look, nobody knows how to find the Eidolon, but if you hurt his company, he'll find you. I've seen it before. The Eidolon's biggest client is the Republic. Eidolon Security supplies those gangs with billions of credits worth of munitions every year.
Billion credits worth of munitions would blow up a whole lot of marks.
Eidolon Security's got a stockpile of munitions bound for the Republic Army. Crates are at their manufacturing facility in the Corellian sector. If that facility were to blow up, the Eidolon would owe the Republic billions of credits, which I'm guessing, hey, he ain't got just lying around.
Can't use thermal detonators. Too small. Need beradium charges, like the ones Brell made before he blew up.
Hang on. Wait, you're hearing that out of context. Brell blew himself up because he got cocky. These beradium charges are perfectly safe. You got my word.
I've seen how much that's worth.
Hey, that hurts. What would I gain if you blew yourself up, huh? I need you, buddy.
The charges are magnetic. You gotta put them on the power generators for maximum yield. One in the control center, too.
A facility that size will have several generators. It's pretty standard. They'll be easy to spot. The charges are on a synchronized timer. Now, after you planted the last one in the control room, set the timer, then get out of there.
Okay,